Leah Aharoni was told one of her twins died at birth 50 years later. Could her daughter still be alive?